tonight at the Toledo Sports Arena. The Storm welcome back their goaltender, Logan Koopmans. He was sharp all night long. Toledo got the offense going. It started in the first with Chris Blank. A shorthanded goal gave Toledo the lead. They would tie it again when Matt Zoltek deposited a Chris Blank pass. And Dan Watson setting up Taylor Raska. Toledo went ahead after Trenton had tied it. The game winner, Bruce Mulheron, sends Toledo home with a 4-3 victory over the Trenton Titans.